What's up everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Janos, also known as Pinoy Tech Dad. Today we're going to be taking a look at the Snapdragon 865 and its capability of emulating previous console games. Now we're going to be testing it for PS1, PS2, PSP, and the GameCube. Unfortunately, I haven't figured out how to use the Wii emulator yet, so we're going to be holding off on that, but I'm going to be showing you that it can run Wii games as well. Now, this might be a long video, but don't worry, I'll be putting up timestamps so you guys can just skip to the specific part or portion that you want to see. Anyway, let's go. Now, I think most of the issues that I had with the PS2 emulator comes from the copy of the game itself, not with the actual emulator or the actual capability of the Snapdragon 865. And for those who grew up playing the PS1, PS2, PSP, and other gaming consoles, this is a great time to be alive. Now we can play our nostalgic games on our cell phone. There was a time that people couldn't even imagine that PS2 game could be brought to the handheld system, but here we are with the emulation. So overall, I think it's great to have a Snapdragon 865 processor on your phone, especially if you love using emulators. Now, if you have any special requests on what I should test next when it comes to testing the Snapdragon 865, please do let me know in the comment section. I'll try to do my best to come up with a content that will fit your request. But anyway, if you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and hit that bell button so you can watch more videos like this in the future. That's it for today, guys. Have a great day.